The Department of Biology has two graduate programs, the MSc in Biology and the PhD in Boreal Ecology. In the MSc in Biology, the student can do research in any topic ranging from molecules to ecosystems with help of the expertise of faculty members and cross-appointed professors from all these areas. In the PhD in Boreal Ecology, the students can conduct research in research questions concerning northern ecology. Additionally, it is to mention that there is also a PhD program in biomolecular sciences in which the Department of Biology is participating. In these graduate programs, one can do research in aquatic, terrestrial, and wetland ecosystems using plants, animals, and microorganisms, and conduct also basic research or applied research, such as cancer research or restoration of industrially damaged ecosystems. Providing such a wide range of topics in research in these theses is possible because of the wide range of expertise among biology professors and the close collaboration with research centers such as Northern Ontario School of Medicine, Northeastern Cancer Center, the Modern Living with Lakes Center, and last but not least, the Goodman School of Mines, which provide lots of opportunities for interdisciplinary research in the areas of mining and also including biological aspects such as restoration and environmental issues.
It's a great place to work because you have a lot of hands-on opportunities. You get a lot of help from different departments within the university itself. And Sudbury is a great big laboratory, so you get to work on environmental devastation as well as the restoration programs that are here too.
So taking part in research at Laurentian University as part of their master's program, I was able to take part in applied research projects. So it really gave me a hands-on experience.
Place to come and do research. The biology department at Laurentian has a strong base in ecology, and this was perfect for me. I have a strong interest in large mammals, and I've been able to do aerial surveys, radio telemetry, and conduct field research on elk.